What's up, everybody? Matt over here. Welcome back to Guitari Lounge Lockdown. As I'm sure you are all well aware, due to the COVID-19 situation, we're in lockdown. But that should not, could not, and has not stopped us from carrying on. Before we get started, be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more awesome music-oriented content. And thank you very much. You've found your way back to Guitari Lounge, and we are similarly back here. Exciting times. I mean, actually, it's not really exciting times. For those looking back on this in the future, we've had quite exciting political situations going on in the last 2 weeks in America, and they seem to have sort of started settling down. The reason I'm saying this is because I think it'll be quite amusing watching this in the future, either looking back going, oh yeah, that was the beginning of such a calm, boring era where everyone forgot about politics again, right? Or maybe we'll look back at this and going, oh, he was so naive. Oh, he thought it was all over. That was when the revolution happened. So, you know, it's just nice to put these nuggets of time into the reserves of the internet. So that's where we are right now. And who knows where we'll be headed soon. First up, playing music today, we're joined by Merlin. Merlin, hi.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Amazing.
Amazing. And how are your last 2 weeks?
Amazing.
Amazing.
A lot of schoolwork.
You sounded hesitant there. You're often quite quick off the mark. Was that because it hasn't been as amazing, or?
Well, it's always amazing. It's just I've had a lot of schoolwork to do, which I find amazing. I love school.
Right. Okay. How are you finding schoolwork at the moment?
It's good.
Yeah. It's not. Is it not piling up, or are you, presumably you're all doing this online at the moment?
Yeah, yeah.
And how do you find that?
It's good.
Right, yeah. Do you prefer being in the classroom, online, or do you think there are bits of both which have their advantages?
Just a bit of both.
Yeah, fair enough. And what are you playing for us first today, Merlin?
I haven't had time to learn any new stuff. So I'm just going to play two old stuff. So first I'm going to play Photograph by Ed Sheeran.
Till I rise.
come home. Loving can heal. And still, so you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till I wise me. You won't ever be alone. And if you hurt me, well, that's okay, baby. Only words bleed inside these pages, you just hold. For me to come home.
The loop pedal's back, folks. Loop pedal is back on point, and wow. So the levels of harmony, I think, are getting more and more sophisticated as well as you go along, Merlin. Because it's one thing layering up the guitar, and I see that done by lots of performers now. But layering up the vocals is so challenging to get each of the harmonies just right. And yeah, nailed it. Absolutely incredible. Some of those really high notes as well. Insane. Amazing work. Thank you very much for that, Merlin.
Thank you.
Matt, over to you.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm doing good.
Yeah, how have your last 2 weeks been? What have you been up to?
Well, I've been working on my college music work, rehearsing for my singing grades, and gaming.
Ooh, right. Tell us about gaming. What have you been playing?
Well, I've been playing Apex Legends on my Xbox One. Also been some Forza and FIFA 21.
Wow, what haven't you been playing?
I mean, I have been playing Call of Duty all my life, but I haven't played that for a long time.
Right, okay, yeah. Is that just because it gets boring, or because they haven't released anything new in a while?
It's just, sometimes it does get boring after a little while.
Yeah. It happens eventually with every game. Maybe one day you'll look back at your Call of Duty games and start playing them like retro games. That's
Yeah.
Isn't that scary? One day Call of Duty will be retro. And what are you playing for us today, Matt?
Well, I'm going to be playing and singing Say Something by Great Big World.
Ah, excellent song. Well, whenever you're ready, Matt, rock on.
Something I'm giving up on you.
Thanks, man.
Played. Is this the first time we've seen you do both piano and singing at the same time?
Yep.
Excellent. Oh, I'm so glad that we've got to see that. Really, really great. Like, the whole coordination. I mean, that means that you can you've now reached the point where, obviously not right now, but when we're allowed to, you can go to pubs, you can go to places, and you're a one-man band. You can play entirely by yourself. The sky is no limit, Matt. That's amazing. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
And obviously, both excellent piano and excellent singing demonstrated there. Justine!
Hello!
Hello! How are you doing?
I am not so bad, thank you.
not last week, 2 weeks ago, you were feeling a little bit poorly. Are you feeling...
I am 100% better. I am back on the road again. Thankfully, it was not COVID.
Nope.
And it was just some annoying bug that was going through, so...
I never dared accuse you of having COVID. I don't know what you're implying. I thought you might have COVID. You know.
Yeah, it's what's going around.
But it wasn't. It wasn't. You were all fine.
Yeah.
When have you been feeling better? At what point during those 2 weeks did you start feeling better?
It was sort of in the middle. It was sort of between the last time Guitari Lounge was sort of around and then this week. So it was sort of in the middle. And okay. So it's like a miracle. I thought I wouldn't be well for a while, but I am here and I am back and I'm going to perform to you all.
Excellent. That's good to hear. Very good to hear. And have you been doing anything with your newly found wellness?
Well, apart from having a lot of college work, I haven't really been up to very much apart from trying to find stuff to do, I guess, apart from college work. So.
And what's college work been like?
It's been a lot. I've been asked to write a lot of songs, which is actually personally good practice because it's what I want to do in my life. So I can't exactly complain about it, really. So
is that what you want to go into then, songwriting?
Yeah, I want to become an artist that I can write my own songs and perform stuff that I make.
Awesome. Singer-songwriter. Love it.
Yes.
So you're doing one of your own today, or are you doing...
I'm doing one that actually someone special to me has requested me to sing this. So.
Oh, okay. It would be great if we could hear, because I'm always such a big fan of hearing originals and things that we've never heard before. But obviously, if you've had a recommendation, if you've had a request, then you have to oblige. You can't really reject.
Yeah. I mean, originals are on their way.
Excellent. Good to hear. So, do you want to give a shout out to whoever has asked for this?
Sure, I mean, I just want to shout out to my very close, he's my boyfriend, so he's into musical theatre, and the person who sings this song is part of a musical, and he messaged me saying, this song reminded me of you, and I was like, you know what, I'm going to practice this song so I can perform this.
That is adorable. I love that. I love that so much. Well, whenever you're ready then, Justine, over to you.
So, yeah, this song's Ease My Mind by Ben Platt, so I hope you enjoy. Most days I wake up with a pit in my chest. There are thoughts that I can't put to rest. There's worry that I can't place. Most nights I am restless and quiet won't come. So I lay there and wait for the sun. There's trouble that won't show its face. You came out of nowhere, and you cut through all the noise. I make sense to the madness. when I listen to your voice. Darling, only you can ease my mind. Help me leave these lonely thoughts behind. When they pull me under and I can feel my sanity start to unwind. Darling, only you can ease my mind. I'll admit, for a moment I felt so afraid, just to show you the mess that I made. There are pieces I usually hide, but when you collect me with your steady hand, with a language that I understand, I think we're back together inside. You came out of nowhere and you cut through all the noise and make sense of the madness when I listen to your voice. Oh, darling, only you can read my mind. Oh, help me leave these lonely thoughts behind. When they pull me under and I can feel my sanity start to unwind. Darling, only you can ease my mind. Darling, only you can ease my mind. Help me leave these lonely those behind. When they pull me under and I can feel my sanity start to unwind, darling, only you can ease my mind.
Got chills.
Chills.
Love some musical theatre. Love it. Yes. You'll have made your boyfriend very, very proud with that. excellent rendition. Yeah, and actually, I'm big for musical theatre. Maybe we should do more musical theatre here at Guitari Lounge. Maybe that should.
Oh,
be
I'm up for that.
Let's have musical theatre tonight. We'll,
yeah.
That would be amazing.
Yes.
That would be amazing.
Yes, it wasn't that, 2018. Very beginning of 2018, it was the last time I was in a musical theatre. We did Grease, and that's a throwback. That's really good memories from that. So yeah, love some musical theatre. I think that's a good idea, Mark. Let's do it. Let's do a whole evening. Thank you very much for introducing us to musical theatre, Justine. Excellent.
You're welcome. It's like a new thing, so.
Yeah, 100%. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Adam!
Hello.
Oh. Hello, Bassy McBassface. How are you doing?
I'm good. Oh.
Have we got the sixth string out again today?
No, I haven't got another one.
No, it's still only six. You haven't added another one on in the time in between.
Yep, I think so.
Okay, yeah. And how's that coming along? How's using the top and the bottom string going?
It's good. It's a lot easier to learn arpeggios for, because you don't have to negotiate the top of the... You don't have to go all the way up. You can just learn them onto the sixth string.
Yes. No, that makes sense. That figures. Do you play sixth string as well? Or do you... I need to stop calling it sixth string. You are playing a sixth... Do you play... What do I call normal guitars? Do you... Because they're both guitars. They're both six strings. Do you play one of those?
No. I play a classical, and I have for year three.
I mean, classical's basically one of those, just different.
Yeah.
Right, so you know the basic tuning of a six string already.
Yeah.
What are chords like on the six string bass?
Much better, but I haven't yet gone into the...
Right, okay, yeah. I want to,
because it's a lot, like, chords are a lot easier on a six string than on a four string.
And that's an experiment for another day. Range.
Yeah.
Sure. And what are you playing for us today, Adam?
I'll be playing Mellow Ship Slinky in B major by Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Sweet. Well, whenever you're ready, take it away, Adam. Thank you.
Good job. Getting
double thumbs up from Nick right there. Groovy, love it. Yes, Nick, you're a resident bass player, aren't you?
Oh. I'm a bass player. I don't know about resident.
Well, okay, because there's, I feel like you and Mark haven't made a big enough deal out of this, but you're in a band of your own, aren't you?
We are. Yeah. Yeah, we play in a band together. We're in a function band together.
And so when Nick sees real bass, Nick knows real bass. And Adam, what you were playing like there was real bass. That was incredible.
Nailed it.
Yeah, love it. Absolutely amazing. I still can't quite make out which string you're using. I want to keep a tally on all of the times you use each of the strings to see how much value you're really getting out of the full six. But I'm not quite fast enough to keep track of all of the notes that you're playing.
Okay, I could set up a camera. No, what's it? A fret cam.
Yes, that would be a good idea. You see, what I'm thinking of is I want to set up like sensors at the bottom of your bass, which then feed into a Raspberry Pi, and it's then recording the data live and gives you a tally behind you like that.
That would be. It would be cool. It would
totally
be unique.
Unnecessary.
Yeah.
No, amazing. Very well played, Adam. Thank you very much for that.
Thanks.
Fabulous. Fraser, hi. How have your last few weeks been?
Pretty good. We've been busy. We've built another guitar.
Is that the one you've got? Or no, the one you've got is the one that we've seen before, isn't it?
Yeah, this is the OG one.
What's the new one?
This one. It's a kind of acoustic. Semi-acoustic.
Ooh.
It's pretty nice. It's not quite finished yet. I haven't put the jack on or the control knobs, but it might be ready next week. I'm not sure.
That's beautiful. So it's like electric, but it's also like an acoustic.
Yeah, it's kind of an electro-acoustic, but it's got a electric pickup in it. So.
Wow. Yeah. I cannot wait to hear what that's going to sound like when it's finished. Yeah, interesting. Very interesting. But for the moment, we'll work on the one that's. We'll play the one that's still got strings on it and is active.
It's working.
Have you made any modifications to this one, or you think this one's finished now and move on to the next?
It's got a new bridge because the old one had strange spacings, but I think that's it.
Right. Yeah. I mean, a new bridge is still quite significant, but. We'll just breeze past that as if it's a normal thing that people do to their guitars every couple of weeks. And what are you playing for us today, Fraser?
So I got a loop pedal for Christmas, so I'm just going to do a kind of 12-bar blues kind of jam thing.
Awesome. So you're joining the loop pedal club with Merlin. Well, amazing. Well, I can't wait to hear what you've got in store for us, Fraser. So whenever you're ready,
this could go horribly wrong, but hopefully...
Thank you. Stuff. There was some sick riffs. I was sat there with my guitar, or stood here with my guitar, trying to work out the notes that you were playing for some of those bits. Yeah, when we meet up, you're going to have to show me some of your tricks. There was some awesome stuff going on in there. That was amazing. Oh, so cool. And the fact that you can, like, layer it all up and play it in one. I still haven't had the chance to play a loop pedal, but yeah, the fact that you only got that at Christmas and you've learned that quickly, That's incredible. That's insane. Amazing. Thank you very much for that, Fraser. So much going on. Just of all of the riffs that you played in that, of all of the cool licks, what do you think your favourite is, and what can you teach me?
Well, I mean, there's always the old Chuck Berry lick, like the.
Awesome. I love it. So cool. Yeah, I mean, being able to improvise on the guitar is, like, you know, blues riffs on the guitar is such a cool skill. You could just take anywhere. And yeah, when we're back in action, get a full band and start doing that for real. Amazing. Thank you very much, Fraser. So we've gone through everyone once, so it's therefore time for me to play a song. And then we'll have one more from Merlin, and then we'll finish off the night. So, my level's about right. Thanks. And more than I was due, raised into a family who taught me about you. I always had everything that I would need. Success in my life was already kind of guaranteed. But I know so many people don't get this kind of start in life. The rest of the days are a struggle filled with strife. Oh God, how can I thank you for all that I've been given? When my success is an indictment on society's condition. And oh my God, turn your face from me. Just look around, there are others with money. People going hungry, people who aren't free. You're giving me too much, now turn your face from me. Song upon a phone made in China by slave or low-paid worker barely employed by the supplier. Cheap phones, nice clothes, we thank God when we're successful. But there ain't no deal in the absence of the devil. We've outsourced our oppression to excuse ourselves of guilt, but we all still feel the system that our ancestors built. And we keep thanking God for our kindly gifted treasures, but instead we should be thanking the dictators, our oppressors. And oh my God, turn your face from me. Just look around, there are others with money. People going hungry, people who aren't free. You're giving me too much, now turn your face from me. to finish off the evening. Merlin, you're back.
Hi.
Hi. And what have you got to play for us last?
Well, so the healthy eating song that I did a few episodes ago, I sort of went away, worked at it, added some loops, so I'm going to play the loop pedal version now.
Nice. This song, for anyone who wasn't watching last time, this is a straight up banger. Absolutely legendary. This is quite frankly meme potential music right here. So, Merlin, I cannot wait. And whenever you're ready, take it away.
Oh, and just before I do, I also added a name to it. Chicken Nuggets. Chicken nuggets. You need a burn start, it's very crucial. You should try to have it in every meal. If you don't, then you might find your health begins to recline. But it's just as it sounds. You should try to have equal amounts of sweets and unhealthy foods, and foods in healthier groups. Tell your song about healthy eating. We'll talk about chicken nuggets. Carbohydrates give sustained energy. They keep us going, yes, you and me. They're unlike sugars, which boost and then drop. Before they wear off, time could go well, not whole. Even though they might not taste very nice, you should try to have things like pasta and wine. They're part of the band start on the healthy side. Try to not leave them aside. Protein sugars in this healthy song about healthy eating. We talk about chicken nuggets. Those give you calcium and vitamin D, so you should have them every day because they're healthy. See, but remember, some people might be allergic like me, but they're substitutes so I can still be healthy. Calcium and vitamin D upgrade teeth and bones, so it's also fit. Mine have grown and grown. You can also get vitamin D from the sun and calcium from the leaves you can munch. Brown star carbs, dairy, fiber, fledge, protein, sugars. In this healthy song about healthy eating, we talk about chicken nuggets. Fun makes it easy to go to the loo, especially when you're doing a number two. Brown bread, brown rice, natural broken fudge, all high in fiber and bread will come next. Fiber, fudge, protein, sugars. In this healthy song about healthy eating, we'll talk about chicken nuggets. Fair between the veg, it's simple, see. Always in the shop, who put them then at me? Fruits have the seeds on the outside, while vegetables have them on the inside. Fruits, you know, could actually be the seed, but with vegetables in the shop, you cannot see the seed. Eating too much of it is an unhealthy act. Too much of anything's bad for you, and that's a fact.
cornstarch, carbs, dairy, fiber, fudge, protein, sugars. In a song about healthy eating, talk about chicken nuggets. Protein helps build your muscles. It comes through like meat and chicken nuggets. Try not to have a scratch result because they really taste quite nice. And too much will put them on the unhealthy side, because they're part of the band start on the healthy side. So try to not leave them aside. Band start, carbs, dairy, fiber, fudge, protein, sugars. In a healthy song about healthy eating, we'll talk about chicken nuggets. Sugars and fats, and we all love them. But too much or too little will make your blood sour. We all know it's high in sugars and fats, but I'll list them here. Chocolate, cheese, sweets, and more, they're always in. You don't have too little because you might get diabetes. But you don't have too much because on heart attack mystery. Start carbs, dairy, fiber, fudge, protein, sugars. In this early song about healthy eating, we'll talk about chicken nuggets. Start carbs, dairy, fiber, fudge, protein, sugars. In this early song about healthy eating, we'll talk about chicken nuggets.
And what a way to end the evening. Oh, yes. Such a tune. Every time, lightens me up. It's just so many facts shoved in ways that just kind of... It's sometimes, like, awkward, but it perfectly fits at the same time. It's so difficult to describe, but... Amazing song. Absolutely love it. Cracks me up every time. Amazing. Thank you so much, Merlin. And thank you for adding all of the accompaniment of the loop pedal. I can tell you put some time into working out how to arrange that, so thank you very much.
I only practiced it 3 times. Because I came up with it last week.
Practice.
Yeah.
Love it. No, thank you, and thank you very much for watching wherever and whenever you are. A huge round of applause for all our superb performers. Lots of love for our stellar Bucks Music Trust sound technicians for setting all of this up and editing it together in an impossibly short space of time. We're on Facebook and we're on Instagram, Guitari_Lounge, so go check us out. And with that, love you all loads. Thank you very much for coming. See you in 2 weeks' time. Good night! Goodbye.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.